Good morning to everybody. So we are doing the exercise 11.4. Now look at the question number 3. A picture is painted on a cardboard 8 cm long and 5 cm wide. It's a cardboard which is 8 cm long and 5 cm wide. Okay. Now 5 cm wide, such that there is a margin of 1.5 cm along each of its sides. So it's a margin 1.5 cm. It's a margin 1.5 cm along each of its side. Right? Now the question is, find the area of the margin. Find the area of the margin. Find the total area of the margin. So it will form an inner rectangle. Am I right here? So name the rectangle like a ABCD, that inner rectangle is PQRS. Now we are trying to find the area of the region. So area of the region is nothing but area of the outer rectangle minus area of the inner rectangle gives required area of the margin. Required area of the margin. Okay. Now in rectangle ABCD, it is question number 3. In rectangle ABCD. In rectangle ABCD, what is the length? 8 cm. What is the breadth? 5 cm. Am I right here? Yes. Now, what is the area of the rectangle ABCD now? Area of rectangle ABCD. That is length into breadth square units. L into B square units. So that is 8 into 5, which is equal to 40 centimeter square. 8 into 5, that is equal to 40 centimeter square. Am I right here? Yes. Now, again, in rectangle PQRS, what will be the length? The total length AB is 8. You have to subtract this wire 1.5 centimeter. From each side, then it will be 8 cm minus 1.5 minus 1.5. So which is equal to 8 minus 3, which is equal to 5 cm, which is the length. Am I right here? Then breadth. What is the breadth now? The breadth is nothing but here, the total is 5. From that you have to subtract this 1.5 plus 1.5, which is equal to 5 minus 3, which is equal to 2 cm. 5 minus 3, that is equal to 2 cm. Now area of a rectangle PQRS. That is length into breadth square units. What is the length? Length is 5 here. Breadth is 2 here. So 5 to 10 meter square. Now what are we trying to find? Here we are trying to find the total area of the margin. Therefore, total area of the margin is equal to 40 centimeter square minus 10 centimeter square, which is equal to 30 centimeter square, which is the total area of the margin. Am I right, dear? Yes. Now look at the question number 4. A veranda of width 2.25 meter is constructed all along outside a room which is 5.5 meter long and 4 meter wide. Am I right? That is what is given over you. That is 5.5 meter it is given, it's a length, and then after that 4 meter wide, it's a room. A veranda of width 2.25 meter is constructed all along outside a room which is, so this is a room whose length and breadth is given. So a veranda of width 2.25 meter is constructed all around, all along outside a room which is 2.25 meter. 2.25 meridian 2.25, here 2.25, here 2.25. Now the question is what you have to find. I think you have to find the area of the veranda, and then after that find the cost of cementing the floor of the veranda at a rate of rupees 200 per meter square. Okay, so this one we are trying to find. So give the name like ABCD or PQRS, whatever. ABCD PQRS. Now in rectangle ABCD, it is question number 4. It is question number 4. In rectangle ABCD, in rectangle ABCD, in rectangle ABCD, what is the length? Length is, okay, here it is 5.5. This is 5.5 is the length of a PQ, please remember. Length of the PS, please remember. So the length of AB is nothing but 5.5 plus here 2.25 plus 2.25. Here same unit only. So 5.5, 2.25 plus 2.25 is 4.5. So 5.5 plus 4.5, which is equal to 10. Am I right here? Yes, 10 meter. Then what will be the breadth of that? Breadth of the room. That means here it is, I think so, 4 meter, I think so. Yes, it is 4 meter plus 2.25 plus 2.25. 2.25 plus 2.25 means 4.5. So 4 plus 4.5, which is equal to 8.5 meter. Am I right here? Yes, it is the breadth of the rectangle. It is the breadth of the rectangle. Now, find the area of the rectangle now. Area of the rectangle, ABCD. Area of the rectangle, ABCD. Area of the rectangle. ABCD that is equal to length into breadth square inch. That is length is AB, breadth is BC. AB into BC square inch. That is the product of two adjacent sides. The product of two adjacent sides. Here AB is given that 10, and then breadth is 8.5. That is 10 into 8.5, which is equal to 85 meter square. 85. Meter square. Am I right here? Yes. Now area of rectangle we found. Area of rectangle PQRS now. Area of rectangle PQRS. Area of rectangle PQRS. That is equal to length of the length into breadth. The length is PS you can take, and then QRS or QP whatever. Now that is 5.5 into 4 here. Length is 5.5, breadth is 4. 22 meter square. Okay, now what you have to find? You have to find the area of the veranda. Am I right? Yes, area of the veranda. That is area of the outer rectangle minus area of the inner rectangle. It gives 85 minus 22. Which is equal to 5 minus 2 is 3, 8 minus 2 is 6, 63 meter square. 63 meter square. Now what is the cost of cementing that is given that? For 1 meter square, how much? Rupees 200 per 1 meter square. Am I right? So therefore, the cost of cementing for 1 meter square. Cost of cementing for 1 meter square. Rupees 200, I think so. 200 or what? How much is given? Yes, rupees 200. Therefore, the cost of total cost of cementing for 63 meter square is equal to rupees 63 into 200, which is equal to 3 to 6, 6 to 12, so 12,600 rupees. 12,600 rupees. I think it is not visible. I will write again. Which is equal to rupees 12,600 rupees. This is the total cost of cementing. This is the total cost of cementing. Am I right here? Yes. Shall we move to the next question? Yeah. In the next video, we will do question number 516. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.